Look at him. Turncoat. Makes me bloody ill to think on how many times I've put up with Hornigold and his self-righteous shite.
Verily, you are a man of principle, Captain Hornigold. A man I believe I can trust with my best ideas.
Faith, and we'll survive this, Charles, with our pride intact.
Well, that's confidence. You brewed a plan I might get a taste of.
Nassau is over, that's plain to see. I say we skip out tonight and regroup at my compound.
Fair enough. What's your angle?
The Brits have brought their supplies ashore, see? If we nick some gunpowder and pine pitch, we can build a fire ship and send it straight at the blockade, blasting it to smithereens.
Aye. We'll use Rackham's ship. Any capable captain.
My conscience is clear.
Right. If you get the gunpowder, I'll secure the pine pitch.
All for want of powder?
This won't take long!
You're insane! Stop it!
Enjoy this.
You think you're gonna
save us?
in my sights.
To right.
I've got a clear shot, man. Just have to pull the trigger. I've got a lovely clear shot.
Shit! Alarm! Alarm! Interloper, raise the alarm!
I've got a shot!
You! Stop there!
Bastard's trying to get away!
Thank you. Hold on.
Thank you. Stand still.
I'll have delivered our mates.
Got him quickly!
Rathers.
What tide brings you? Dressed the part of an assassin, yet I don't know your face.
Name's Kenway. I'm here to warn you of a threat to your bureau.
Yes, I have noticed some suspicious men lurking about. I believe they work for a noted Templar called Upton. Could you eliminate him for me?
Oh, I may be persuaded. For a price. You wouldn't happen to know anything about a Templar key, would you?
I'm sure you may find it among Upton's men. If I'll tell you where they are.
You've got yourself a deal.
Instead.
Savages.
But why? What's he gonna do with them?
I don't know. Store them? Smuggle them?
Smuggle them away from his own smuggling operation.
Upstairs with relative.
I know. It sounds ridiculous. But a job's a job.
I suppose you're right. Smuggling from a smuggling shop. When we get there.
Yes. This should be easy.
So we move the goods, then we go to the inn.
Oh, we should be so lucky.
You presume too much, sir.
Smuggler. Oh, look, there they are.
I am Upton Travers, Bureau Leader.
What? Is Vance your...
My blood brother. We work together. And those were not Templars that you killed. They were my workers.
Don't blame me. Your brother ordered it.
Does he mean to usurp me?
I don't know, mate. I'm only after a Templar key.
A what? Please. I need for you to tell me everything.
And why should I trust you?
Meet me at the Bureau, and I'll show you.
Oh, bother.
Good fortune attend you.
Look, my patience is just about done, as are you.
You are merda. I will scrape you off my boots.
Grazie. My thanks. I'm your man now, Capitano.
Come on, boys, you're lagging.
It's this bloody amp.
Lieutenant!
Aye, sir.
The Commodore fears a revolt is nigh. His orders are to sink every goddamn pirate ship now anchored in that harbor, tonight.
It's about the governor's wishes, sir.
This is a direct order, soldier. You will take position on the grounded galleon and await the Commodore's further orders. Is that clear? Aye, sir.
The conniving bastard. Someone ought to slit the Commodore's throat before he gets a chance to bark those orders.
You think so?
We're dead in the water otherwise.
All right, I'll kill him.
Your brains are baked. I won't take no part in killing the Commodore. Not one of the King's men.
We can't risk our good fortune. I'll be waiting for you.
Between them two, Rogers and Chamberlain. What's the issue?
Commodore don't think much of civilians, I reckon. There's a rumor going around that Rogers is some kind of Jacobite, or worse, that he's a Catholic.
Time to cook it. Oh. Keep the slippery spot.
Where do you think you're going? To loose the topsails on my signal.
The Governor's given us a pardon, Commodore. Don't a man's word mean anything in these times?
Has syphilis clouded your mind? Why scratch and claw to protect such squalor? Your parasites feeding off the industry of honest men.
Much like King George in that respect.
Know your place, peasant. You may have taken my life, but you have not improved your own by any measure.
Does some purpose keep you talking?
If not for that heathen, Governor Rogers, I'd have seen you hanged from your own cross trees. Worm. All of you.